as we come into this day of worship and serving God with all our heart. This morning as we prepare our hearts,
thank you, Jesus,
even to come and sit at the table and receive from God the bread of life. You know, to be covered with this blood is something precious. This morning we pray for every child, even the ones who are still struggling and on their way. We pray that you will bring them, bless them. Bless each and every child of yours, God, this morning. And pray, Father, that you will make all things possible. Thank you, Jesus. You're a good God. You're a loving God. Just lift up our hands to God. This morning say, Lord, today is the day.
Today is the day
that you have made, and I am going to rejoice and be glad. Amen. Thank you for every good and perfect gift that you give us. As we worship, God, let our hearts be raked this morning. Let all the bitterness, let it be emptied out, so that we can receive God, His word, His love, the joy that He has restored for us every day. Amen. Give the Lord a clap off. Clap off in this morning. Lord, I'm casting my cares. Thank you. Say wonderful grace from Jesus.